I'm Cookie. This is Fibbage.
Yeah!
Call the press. It's a full game. And anybody watching can join the audience anytime. Audience members get to guess the truth and pick decoy lies to fool the players. Let's do this. This is round one, where you'll get 500 points for fooling the other players with your lies. And you'll net 1,000 for finding the truth. Select the category. All right, question one. In 2017, the Dallas Morning News apologized for a spelling error they made 40 years earlier. In 1977, the paper misspelled blank. Now write a lie on your device that the other players might think is true. If you're stuck, for half the points, you can hit the lie for me button and get a suggestion. Do it now! So here are your choices. Look for the truth and tap it on your device. Okay, what did everyone pick? And it was also... Was that planned? It's like they say, may the fjord be which you'll. Okay, pick a category. Try this one. In February 2014, Vice President Joe Biden said there was one overwhelming reason not to run for president. He was referencing the fact that for the rest of their lives, U.S. presidents aren't allowed to blank. Write your lies now. Okay, here you go. Find the truth. All right, let's see what you guys picked. Well played, everyone. Thanks, JFK. Hey, it's celebrity social media time.
Celebrity social media.
Celebrity tweets. Supermodel Kate Upton tweeted in October 2010, I am trying to figure out how to make the background a picture of blank. Okay, enter your lies. Okay, which one is the truth? Let's see what everybody selected. Nice fibbing. Don't worry, I figured it out. Get ready for round two, where all the points are doubled. Time to pick a category. Okay, focus up. The Downtown Hotel in Dawson City, Yukon, has a cocktail that contains a pickled blank. All right, type in your lies. Okay, where's the truth?
Yeah.
right, let's see what everybody picked. And it was also... And can you believe it? It was also... Great minds. Give me a category. All right, here it is. In October 2015, while she was supposed to be listening to a debate in Parliament, the Norwegian Prime Minister was caught in the embarrassing act of blank. Enter your lies now. Okay, which one's the truth? All right, who picked what? That was a good lie. She was playing Pokemon Go on her phone. All right, choose a category. Here's a question for you. In 1967, the Industrial Health and Safety Office published a paper about safety in the lab entitled Microbiological Laboratory Hazard of Blank. Type in your lies now. Okay, find the truth. Let's see how things shook out. It's a shutout. Well, so much for that one. The study found that a bearded man working in a lab, quote, subjects his family and friends to risk of infection. Final Fibbage time. Pay attention, because this last one's worth triple points. Have fun. A 2013 version of the McDonald's Employee Resources website drew headlines by recommending workers avoid blank and blank. Okay, enter your lies. All right, find the truth. Okay, let's take a look. We'll be right back. They recommended healthier options.
Try to figure out what to write. I answer carefully. Silly me.